Division II 220-pound finals. We have Zane Crawl. Zane's going to be in a white singlet with red and black trim. His opponent is Matt Meadows. Matt's going to be in the blue and white singlet. Matt's from CVCA. Has a 2-0 lead with 20 seconds left in the first. Meadows is out and up under 4 seconds, extending his lead 3-0. Just been hit for stalling with a minute left in a second period. With 45 seconds left, Meadows extends his lead 6-0 with that takedown. Thank you. in the third. Crawl chooses down. Meadows elects to kick him. Meadows leads 6-1. Champ Matt Meadows from CVCA.